Mostly we are checking the gears, that everything was working really well. And then sometimes they want to adjust their saddle height or their saddle position. Sometimes just adjusting the levers, it's all by the millimeter, it's small differences. This year, not really. No, it could be, yeah, but but that's our job, so that's why we're here, and that's also the meaning of training camps. It's not only about training, but it's also to get the best feeling on your bike. So after training, we're always available for every rider. The most is the number four Imbus for the seat post stem and to adjust that, and the screwdrivers. That's the most part. Actually, in the past, you needed more tools. Now it's quite easy to build up a bike.
Yeah. Have you got any unusual tools in the box?
Though? Yeah. To measure the air pressure in the tire, yeah. Just to check how much is in. Sometimes a rider wants to know precisely what kind of pressure he has in his tubes. I learned it also today, like my colleague showed me. I didn't know it, but it was like quite easy because otherwise you need three hands. Yeah. So that was my third hand. Yeah. But every day there are small pricks that you learn, even from riders, from mechanics. Sleeping. No. Like here, we go on the terrace, sitting in the sun, chat with each other. Yesterday evening we played pool billiard, so that was nice. All kind of things that are available in the area. Yeah. Because yeah, we are traveling, we choose for it because it's our passion. And actually traveling is not the biggest problem. It's a part of the job.